Hello guys, and welcome back to you four playing as the Khmers. So let's continue. Middle of a war, so we have that going for us. We have some rebellions up here, but I can't really remove parts of my army right now, since they have a 32 stack standing right here in Johor. So hopefully the capital of Malacca will fall soon. Okay. Excuse me. Still a bit sick, so I might sneeze from time to time. Yeah. Anyways, yeah, not much else than just waiting here. Bastards up here. Okay, maxed out an admin. Let's see, what are we doing here? Trade and offensive. Okay. We still have 6 years to go. So I guess we will take this. Yes. We do have global trade spreading at the moment. Could of course develop our capital or this one next to it to get it to pop a bit faster. We'll see. Okay, rolled a one, no. Thank you. Okay, yes. Go here. So, we can't really take much more than this. We could, of course, wait for the war goal to tick up a bit more. Now, let's see. Ming. Could do like this instead. Yeah, I think that's fine. Okay, go here. Take the trade ships, protect trade in Siam. Go, go. Two more galleons or heavies. Okay, monastic orders. Okay. This. Splendid. Please, Ming. Go here, go here. Ruthless me? No, no. Must be mistaken. Take this, go down here. Okay, level 3 guy with 50% off died, so... no level 2, that's too bad. Let's take the trade, or taxes, I mean. Go here. Let's build two more trade ships. Okay, about to max out here. It is growing, but not very fast, though. We could try and... get this to pop global trade. We do have points to use here on ideas, so... still 4 years. Uh, Claim this. Okay, Bengal is not a tributary. Okay. Call. This, and I think we need to spend points here. There we go. Good riddance. Oh, just got him. Get this one. Right, Bengal. Okay. Chubago. Get a few more cannons. Build this. Build this. This and this. Okay. I think I will take a level 2 guy. Yes. Alright, so I don't know, next target? Bengal maybe? No, Shan. Get some spy network there. We'll do what we can. Okay. Have some rebels popping soon. So Age of Absolutism comes in 79 months. Alright. Looking forward to that. See what we can do. No Europeans over here yet, but England have been colonizing a bit down here, or Great Britain, rather. This is the Maldives, yes. Okay, down here as well. Alaska. Oh, I thought it was a land called Alaska, or a country. Take this. Looming disaster. Oh. That's a bit surprising. I didn't even know that it was that high. Well, we will lose 10 in January of 08, so... that will go away. Okay. Okay, we're getting no spy network here whatsoever. Then go here instead. Put spy network. We don't like them. Okay. Yes, yes. Go help. You know, I don't think you need help, but do it anyways. Alright. Go back here. Then we can't do this for a little while. This. this. This truce ends when? 16. Okay. 8 years to go. Lawyers at odds. Alright. I'll take the karma. Guess we'll take this. Convert that. Nice. Okay. I have claims here, here, and here. Up here as well. Alright, plenty of claims. The Diet of Vienna. The Wien. Okay. Catholic official faith. Get some karma. We should probably get the last one here. More discipline. Always nice. Recover army morale is meh. I don't know. It's okay, yeesh. It's useful. It just doesn't have the same oomph as maybe discipline or morale or something like that. Okay, forgot to erase stuff here and here. Not so smart. So could take this, but I'd rather have like global trade before taking it. So we should probably do something. Oh, we got that. Okay. Down here. And let's let it go up on its own. One more tick, yeah. Go here, no, go here. Right, yes. Kedah, separatist in Kedah. Where the heck is Kedah? Kedah. Oh, it's down here. Okay. Okay, we can't beat it down. That's too bad. So we lost our leader here, or general. Could talk with the mobility. Do this. Okay, a lot of fire. Claim this, what did war with? Mars, okay. And you're winning? You did war with someone else, oh you are. Okay. Check the time, okay. Get tax. Just get taxes. Okay. Adjacent port. Okay, with global trade. So once this one gets it, this one should get it a lot faster. Right. Trading in tea. Okay. Go here and go here. No need to have this at maximum at the moment. Alright. Let's see, let's put one more factory here. No. No. No here. Sure. Get the comma. kill them all. No, no. I'm very tempted to attack Bengal right now. And you know what? Maybe we should. They have tech 17. Okay, they did get the next one here. Well, let's wait for global trade. Should be okay, got it here as well. So this one should get it relatively fast. You got it as well, right. Do I just need more money? I do, Jesus. Get the... Oh, no, no. The stability? Fuck. This convert a bit better. So we're just doing trade now. Let's take what 18. Yeah, we'll get another idea group. We'll probably take religious. That point. Okay, no Europeans yet here. Hardy seamen. Okay, Ming paid the debt of Sweden. Huh. That's odd. The max is 1,088. Okay. This we can't get this now. It's very expensive, though. Doesn't go up that fast. Get it. Get this. Get this. Get this. Banner cavalry. Okay. Take that. And. Okay. Yada yada. Do this. Age of absolutism. Alright, let's check the time. Okay. Have we got anything? No, that's too bad. Well, we could build 5 universities relatively quick, I think. Well, quick-ish. We could promote a few more cultures as well. Alright. Instead of war. Yes. Okay. Bandit leader came back. Okay, stack wiped here. No absolutism. Too bad. Let's actually promote this. Okay. Get karma. Discipline is relatively high, actually. Almost that we could get. No, that's the last one, I think, where you need 125 discipline. The Age of Enlightenment. Okay. Get a university. Okay. Chance, come on. Thank you. We could go and attack. Oh. Yes, you will get reinforcements in a moment. Not that you need them, I guess. Okay, you ate a bunch of Pugmanis there. Okay. Our truce with Malacca is about to run out. In here, still can still statify pretty much everything. Need to remember that. Here, here. Need more universities. A king holds no grudges. I agree. Take this one as well. Okay, we should probably just end the war now. So, Ming, Ming, Ming. That was getting a bit risky. Gouda is. Let's keep it like this. Humiliate. Maybe like this instead? Yeah, let's do that. Money. Okay. Here and here. God damn it. They're accusing us of harboring criminals. Lost Bengal. We don't want to use that much money. But I don't want to piss off Ming either, so just clear him out, I guess. Do that. Is this in the Indonesian islands? Okay. Alright, one more tick. We'll call this. Okay. Right, we're still doing trade ideas. Maybe I should try and statify a bit more here. Even though it's a bit expensive over here. Nobility. Okay. You can get this. Level 3 guy. Okay. Was it this guy? Did I look at it wrong? 11, 11. Oh, here it is. Trader. Okay. Alright, we got one more merchant, that's right. Our trade is a bit odd here. But I guess we can transfer trade from here to Malacca, where we are collecting. Not sure if it changed much, but at some point it will. Okay, you still have no allies. Okay. Come home from Bengal. Claim this. Okay. Two more heavies. Four more trade ships. Okay. <laughs> 927. Okay, would be up here, fourth place. Goddamn Ming. Right, we need more universities. We have 3, 4, 5. Okay. Then we need to save up a bit of money again to pay off the debt. Then we'll get this, which is good. We could also promote two more cultures here. Just couldn't make it. So we can get this, yes. So we have 2. Yes. Death to spies. Because we want, well, this and this as early as possible. I think I'll take this one first, and then this. Time. Alright, couple more minutes. Let's get one more infantry. Ah, I hate this. Sure, go away. Damn it. Do this then. Pay off, yes. Could also actually do this. Okay, the truce with these guys is up. Okay, iron goes up, but copper goes down. Not really sure how much iron or copper I have. 2 iron. Do I have any copper? A bit as well, okay. No. Let's see here. Oh, that's good. Take these 2. And we have this and this. Good. We should go a bit faster then. Land force limit of 200. Yeah. Okay. Let's statify a bit more here, Shan Hills. Okay. Monastic orders. You can get this. Okay. Maybe try and get the Malacca region here or area. I'll do this. Commandant is gone. We have a level 2 guy here. Both pretty crap in their thing here, but I'd like a few more points, and we do have the money for it. Let's take 4th defense. Here. Here. Create this. Boing. Ooh, that's a lot of money though. But we are doing trade ideas. But that's a lot of money. Let's take the money for once. Okay. One more here. Take this. This. Both go here. Combine. Upgrade. Yes. Okay, we have some rebels popping soon. Should we wait for that to pop before declaring war? Maybe. Anyways, I have to cut the episode here, so thank you for watching. Leave a like, comment, or subscribe if you enjoyed this content. Very much appreciate your support, and hope to see you next time. Bye.